I hope people come away with hope. I mean, that's what infertility patients are desperately in need of. And I hope that because of all the information here, that they see that there are many options to building a family and that they have some new ideas that they go home with.